what I find most interesting about him is
you play a lot of heavy characters generally, right?
I'm sorry.
You play heavy characters.
I have played some heavy. Yeah, lately I've really been playing some heavy characters. Exercise that part. what I find fun about Joe, I guess I find, I guess I find it more interesting than fun. Really, that's what it really comes down to. I see reflections of myself in a character where I never expect to see them.
Mm-hmm.
I'm an actor, so I'm honestly fascinated with myself.
That's the tweetable quote right there. No. So what's the hard part? What's the hardest part about me?
The same thing.
Okay.
No, it is hard. I just finished shooting the second season, and I feel exhausted. It's hard work, but it's the nature of the work. It's so personal and challenging, and like you see us here, we're falling in love. This is the first episode. If you think it's that cozy for the rest of the season, it's just awkward. It's just you find yourself
big
living.
Emotion, right?
It's big emotion, and you're living this complicated character. Who, the thing about Joe that I really started to make peace with is that he's a powerful person, but the gods hate him. It's like in a very mythic way. It's like the struggle for him is hard. You know, the making right with the world is hard. You know, there are people you observe in life who can just skate through, and it just looks like they're charmed. You know, nothing sticks to them. That's not the way it is to do. I think he is met with struggle in his life. I think that's an important part of the development of his character. Not, you know, the character on the page, but his internal character.
Mm-hmm.
Kind of facing the struggle, realizing his limitations. And that's, I think, what we see this is.